And police are searching for the person who slammed into part of the Brooks Museum last night, damaging part of it. A large van drove into the museum's plaza and not only hit the outside of the building, but also a bench and two sculptures before driving off. No one was injured, but if you know who might be responsible, please give police a call.